Calhoun County Sheriff Matthew Wade, along with other employees from the Sheriff's Office, stopped to visit District 3 Representative Mike Rogers in D.C. today. They're in Washington to represent the county at the National Sheriff's Association Conference. During that visit, Rogers and Sheriff Wade discussed future plans for the community to move forward.